Marshal's in charge.
We're playing with the high rollers now. You feel lucky?
You're under the gun up here. Five rooftops, lots of muscle. Action's all on you.
First rooftop. Moving on.
Keep an eye on the clock now.
Rooftop is clear.
Good. Keep moving.
So why does a telecom company have armed guards?
They're protecting valuable assets.
Yeah, but we're talking about a small army here.
The army's bigger than you think.
Yeah. Selling phones and data plans.
Stakes are high. No one likes to lose. That equipment's reinforced. Use the charges I gave you.
All clear on this rooftop.
Two areas left. Got one more to go.
Fucking hell!
Ugh.
is left.
That's the last one.
Good game. You cleaned them right out.
I still don't know what the hell's going on here.
As long as we win, who cares?
That's what I like to see. Get ready for the idols.
Out, but you can't dress them up. Josh, I presume?
Yeah. The car's running. You ready?
What are we doing here?
Just picking up some stuff.
And you want me to ride shotgun?
Yeah, just in case.
Shall I wait in the car or come with you?
Wait in the car. Don't want to freak anyone out.
Fucking dealer and stole his set!
Seriously? You were just going to pick up some stuff?
Oh shit, they're coming after us! We're so dead!
I'll deal with them. You drive. Here we go.
I swear we're gonna die!
I'll shoot you myself if you don't calm the fuck down.
Oh god!
Doesn't matter. If we're gonna work together, I need you to be a team player.
Sorry!
Just get us out of here.
Mark's not gonna make it!
Money you promised.
Don't worry, I got you. So many friends.
Excellent.
The car's not gonna make it.
We lost them.
I owe you big time.
Yes, you do. Let me off here.
Where the fuck did they go?
This isn't fun. Not like it.
Well.
Oh,
Welcome to Go Kart Go. To learn more about the automotive history of Santo Aliso, visit Lake Alacran in the Gehenna Badlands. Listen to every panel on both sites to win a prize.
Killing me.
Burgers cost 12 dollars now.
Look at the outfit on that seat.
Did you know? To demonstrate the superiority of their kart technology, Team Marshall challenged the top-ranked kart racer in the world, Santo Aliso's very own, Winona Goodall. Did you know? In 2007, Marshall Defense Industries launched an ambitious go-kart development project. The company recruited top engineers and drivers to build the most advanced go-kart in the world, the MK-979.
Because fuck you, that's why.
Not super into games, but this is okay.
I guess the Saints are better than the
craving French fries.
I can take you. I can take all of you.
What does she mean the kids won't speak to me?
Tip, man, you got what you need?
I checked for keys and started to step. What do you know? My wallet, I forget. Yo, it was a brown wallet. Had props and all this. Had my Jimmy hats. I gotta get it, man.
Another day, another divorce.
Did You Know? From 2002 to 2013, Santo Aliso native Winona Goodall dominated the sport of professional kart racing. During her reign, she practiced at this facility to the delight of local fans.
You just gotta mash buttons randomly.
Did you know? The race between Winona Goodall and Team Marshall happened on this track. At this turn on the final lap, the Marshall kart spun out of control and Goodall rode on to a decisive victory. Congratulations, you have completed Go Kart Go.
This place has seen better days.
Move it!
Why, it's an apple pie.
Bingo.
Everyone safe.
Jackpot.
It's never too late.
This is precisely what I needed. Keeping it strange. Now, which side of the road is it?
The economy that you never seen. When I'm feeling for a microphone, I'm the microphone fiend. After 12, I'm worse than a criminal. Feed me hip hop and I start trembling. Trembling suspense is a but this ain't the cinemas of tales from the dark side. By any means necessary, this is what has to be done. Make way, cause here I come. My DJ comes material. It's a must that I'm bust.
SIPD sees the cache of weapons, enough to equip a small army.
Where are they holding it?
A station over in West Flats.
Then let's get those guns, shall we?
police will be out in force, on the ground and in the air. The bird is armed if you need it.
Approaching the station now. I've secured the payload. These officers are not happy to see me.
Stay low. Don't let them lock onto you.
Don't explode.
Got eyes on you. Bring it on in. That's the last of it. We'll take it from here. Good job.
What's up?
Okay, look. There's nothing cool about toxic waste. It's gross. It's probably gonna kill you. That green stuff's gonna make us rich. Big companies drive their toxic waste here and pay us big bucks by the barrel. Then we dump it on the cheap. Now, my man with the plan is Jersey Dan. He did time for this kind of shit, so he knows what he's talking about. He'll fill you in.
Dan, where are the lorries?
Well, turns out we gotta get the trucks ourselves.
Why won't the customers bring them here?
Our customers are respectable captains of industry. They don't want to be associated with the likes of us.
Bollocks.
Now hear me out. For an additional transport, I arranged to have them move the trucks at places around the city. All you gotta do is drive them here.
Fine. I will fetch them myself.
And that's how you lead by example. I put the first one on the map for you.
Maybe not.
You
this more than you do. Sorry.
Right future disposal.
Dan, there's no truck here.
What do you mean there's no truck? Are you at the right place?
Yes. There's a busted up barrel and some green stuff. But no truck.
I don't know what to tell you. It's gotta be around there somewhere.
Fine. I'll have a look around.
Don't touch the green stuff.
Dan, I found the lorry.
Oh, that's great. Bring her on in.
This transport fee had better be worth it.
Oh, trust me. We got a sweetheart deal.
The barrels don't seem very secure.
Yeah, you gotta be super, super careful. That shit is volatile. As long as the barrels don't leak, you're fine.
And if they do leak?
Then you better haul ass on down here so we can dump those barrels fast. Either that or say your prayers, I guess. Truck here too, sweet.
Just be ready for me.
right there, boss. Those orders keep rolling in. I'll update the map with all the new locations.
Is it safe to have all that toxic waste out there?
Oh, no, not at all. That stuff can turn people into radioactive homicidal maniacs. Be careful out there.
Yeah. That's too weird.
Take me to the beach.
Best dressed saint in town.
Seeing more saints these days.
Where to now?
Wish I hadn't come.
Leave. Forget you saw anything.
I'm getting out of here. Ah!
Be a problem.
I hate this.
Shady Oaks for shady folks.
Oh, that's catchy. And true.
Oh, hi, boss. Can I take off this doctor costume? It's got blood all over it.
We need a doctor. It's a medical clinic.
But I'm not a doctor.
You don't have to be a doctor, but it helps if you resemble one.
I just want to know where I can get some onion rings.
That's a fucking bow!
Purple is the saints, right?
here.
Commercial.
Walking game is strong.
Let's add some play. I got your plan. Go. This'll snap you like a twig.
GHT.
Look what I found. It's mine now. This must be my lucky day.
Cover!
Sorted.
Saints ain't nothing to worry about.
Come any closer and you'll regret it.
I'm busy tomorrow. How about yesterday? I must preserve this moment.
This is fun.
He's very posh.
Oh, munchies.
I gotta find that truck. Easy does it.
Going, boss.
Don't worry, I'm quite a good driver.
Killing it out there, boss.
Better to kill it than be killed, I suppose.
Ain't that the truth? I totally thought you'd have blown yourself up by now, or turned into some kind of jelly monster. Anyway, keep those trucks rolling in. Lots more out there.
Tom, mate.
Hello, Shady Oaks.
Oh, Tamira, I'm feeling rather good about this location. People drive like lunatics here.
You know, boss, you could just take the day off and let me handle this.
No, that would be cheating.
To get going.
Wish we had cool guns like Marshall. Why do you say such things?
boss. One more for the hole.